Okay, we're just coming down towards Patterdale. So there's a valley just around the corner, and on the other side of that valley, up towards the left, is where John Glover, the famous Tassie painter. Glover lived over the other side, around the corner, up the valley over there, beyond this hill in the foreground. So we're going to go up English Town Road. A lot of old tree stumps in the bush with the axe marks in them, where the old loggers put planks in. See a lot of those, really big tree stumps. Man. This is the Nile River. The headwaters are up on the upper slopes of Ben Lomond. So we're near the start of it, I suppose. And we can get over this little ford here. I've seen it over this a few times. It's a bit of a climb up the hill beyond here. Going up this is tier. At See if I can climb up these little rocky bit here and have a look at the valley in the distance. It's quite jumbly. Not the easiest area to walk. Let's see what we see. Ooh. Little track through here, maybe. Hey, here's a good look out. Check this out. Whoa! A long way down. So over there, southern end of Ben Lomond, you can see the big high buttresses up there in the distance, and it's a long way down here. You never get the perspective on these cameras compared to real life. If we come around here, you can see the slope of the ground. An old tree here, you wonder what they just grown on rock. You wonder how it holds that up, how it ever got established. Gnarly old tree, look at it. Here's a little bike. Someone put the expander pack on, so everything fits in, which is good. Drone and all, and a thermos and some tools. I'm gonna head off down this road. Ultimately it comes out up near Ross Arden. Not sure if I'll go that far or not this time, but that's the way I'm gonna head. We'll see how far we end up. Okay, no one around here. Nice and quiet. So far. Steep hill. Years I've seen quite a few deer out the bush. There's a lot around, and in some properties apparently they're in high plague proportions. Anyway, nice to see them. Was that a hit one? I'm just going to go up a little side track off the Gipps Ck track. This is a side track off that one. There it goes. I've got a feeling it's a dead end. I think I might have been up here one other time. plenty of ranches around here. Garden here. Spot down there. Looks like an unused track out here. There's logs all over. Go and have a look. Probably an old spot where they loaded trucks or something. Through here, maybe. Oh yeah. A little swampy track going up this way. Okay. Off we go. Another little side road here. I'm not sure where this one goes. First time I'm here. Go and check it out. Of Ben Lomond from here. Oop. The track's starting to peter out. It's good until right now, so we'll follow this and see what happens. Off. There we go. So this is close to the end of it. We've been logging in this area. That's just faint. Security notice, trespassers will be prosecuted. Oh well. I don't know where I am. Trying to hit back. That's a pretty nice spot here. There's timber down everywhere. Lots of timber down. I'm gonna have a cup of tea. Okay, so I've just had a stop. I've had to go out flying the drone, but because I couldn't connect to the network, it wouldn't let me fly very far. So only got a little bit of drone footage, had a drink, and now might be time to start heading home, I think. That's what time is it now? Yeah, 10 to 4. I think I'll start to head home. I'll just leave this footage on for a little while then. Go. Oh. Non-ideal path there.